come on.
There's something very satisfying about playing Bach at the Moon and Ozzy Osbourne comes out at the same time. Thanks to those isolated tracks on YouTube. Thank you very much, I was Paul Highmarsh, and I'll be doing demos all throughout the day, so thank you for your time.